All right, I'm just cleaning out the van for this week, and I happen to see a couple different common plumbing failures. Let's see what we got here. Okay, go ahead, bud. We got these two air chambers. All wet over here. From there, I thought it might have been a slabber. Alright, that's what we got. Look at this elbow. Alright. Another pinhole right there. Can you see that? Leaking. Old shutoff valve. That's not opening back up. And of course, everyone's favorite, the old shark bite fitting. What?
You can shut it off.
Right,
you can shut it off.
Yeah.
Oh, but it
looks good.
Can you do that, please?
Yeah. There it is. Let's see why it's failed.
That pole.